Yo, what is up you guys? MNH back at it again with another Beyblade unboxing, and you're probably wondering why my voice overing this, because my dad's radio was super freaking loud. You wouldn't understand the thing I was gonna be saying. So anyway, here is it. This costed me less than $10, so it was a steal. Is it a good one? I think, yeah, probably. Yeah. So anyway, let's open it up. Boom, as you can see there, we got some launchers, we got some bays, and then my tripod sucks. There you go, and then bang. So you see a lot of parts. Actually got tons of rare parts that I switched out. So we have a Sagittario here with the red metal face. We got a bunch of metal wheels. We got a recolored green Pegasus. I don't know what I'm doing here. So we got the Soul Blaze part with the missing... It's missing a part, the Soul Blaze track, and then we got some more parts. We got, what is that? Flame Bixis. I think I was finding for the Soul Blaze face bolt, but unfortunately I don't have that, and it sucks that I don't have the part for the track. But I do have everything except for the face bolt and that part of the track to complete it. So as you can see, I am just trying to build one. So we have a El Drago here. Unfortunately, when I look closer, the track is not the same color, so it's not it. So we got a Ray Unicorno. So he actually finally completed a Ray Unicorno. And next I'm building a ED. Is this a ED-145? I forgot. And then we got the one from Rock Giraffe. So there's definitely a lot of bays here. So there I'm gonna get that to use it. To build, there you go, the AS, because it's V145 AS, right? So that's AS, I forgot, attack spin, I forgot, not really with Beyblades anymore. So as you can see, I'm just building. So we got a flame, we got a cyber Pegasus, I think this is the one from the DS games, right? Yeah, pretty lit. So by the way, if you want some of these, it is available at my shop. I am selling some of them I am keeping. I am keeping a lot of them, but I will be selling a ton. So there it is. So it's just me building and then me taking a picture. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and peace. Ciao.